What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. My name is Stephen Womack, and I did a live stream on this free overlay that I have for you a few days ago, but the live stream was super long, so I just want to again save you some time and just do a quicker one, a quicker explanation of how to use that paper overlay that makes it look as if you printed a picture and then folded it. A lot of influencers use that at the moment, and I just wanted to create it for you guys as well and share it with you for free as a big thank you for subscribing to my channel, for growing this community. We're at 93,000 subscribers right now. Absolutely crazy. So here's a thank you from my side, that free overlay pack. Make sure to download it from my website. The link is under this video. And then we can go on opening it in the free over app, which is also linked under this video. And I'll show you how to lay this paper fold look on top of your pictures to make them look physically real and just to create that interesting and creative look. Now, if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notifications bell to not miss out on any of my future videos. And of course, if you have questions or just in general, new ideas for new videos that I can make for you, always feel free to DM me on Instagram at Stephen Womack is my handle. Now, I've said enough, let's jump right into this tutorial. So first of all, again, we open the Over app and we hit the plus down there and we go to image on the upper left side. And now you want to go to all photos and choose the image that you want to lay over that paper look on. And in this case, I'm gonna choose this one of Nasia, a model from Barcelona. And then you just want to hit the check mark, go to image, and then you want to choose your overlay, these 1 of 5. Just use whatever you like. And now it's over that, and you just zoom in with both fingers until it fits the screen, and then we scroll over down here to where it says blend right there, and now we choose the blending mode hard light, which is pretty far back right there. And now you can see it got see-through and it already looks perfect. Now you can just pull the overlay where you want to place it, and once you like where it is, you just hit the check mark on the upper right side right there, and then on the upper right side you can export it and hit save on the bottom left, and there you go. Now this of course also works with any picture that you want to choose. In this case, once again, I want to show you with a picture of Justin. So we hit plus down here again on the upper left side, image, all photos. Now I'm gonna choose this picture right here of a German YouTuber and fashion influencer. And now again, image on the bottom left. And now again, we want to choose our overlay. In this case, let's take a little different one, maybe this one right here. And then it's on top of that again. Pull it until it fits the screen. Scroll over to blend, and then scroll over to where it says hard light. And right there, we have it on top of this once again. And you can really see that nice paper overlay look on his pants, on the dark spots in the image, and it really looks like these old centerfold posters as if it was printed out and folded. I love the look. Now this is it, guys. Here again is a little before and after, and I think it really creates a new exciting look. I like it a lot. I used it on my Instagram posts just a few days back, and I wanted to share this with you guys for free again as a thank you. I hope this really inspires you and brings your photography, mobile photography, to the next level, makes it more interesting for your followers and for yourself, of course, as well. It's a great look that you could just throw in there from time to time, so feel free to get creative with this overlay pack. And of course, I've also created that all presets pack for you guys to just get the colors right. It's on my website as well, link also under this video. And it features over 100 presets, and the preset pack is growing on a weekly basis, so you just have to get it once, you know, get new presets on a weekly basis. I think it's a great deal, it's unique, so make sure to check it out. And of course, if you haven't already, also make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notifications bell to not miss out on any of my future videos if this is something that you're interested in. And of course, if there's anything else you need from me, any questions that you have, feel free to DM me on Instagram at Stephen Womack is my handle, and I'm always excited to hear from you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope I'll see you in the next video. Take care, stay creative, and stay healthy. Peace.